The first day I started off pretty well. The front nine I was feeling good, but the back nine I had a little trouble, but ended up 3 over, which was okay. But the next few days I paid more attention to like the greens and like the grains, so I putted better. I think the course is really fun, and the greens are slower than other courses, but you also have to look at the grains. That kind of makes it a little harder. On the 18th hole, when I hit on the green, I kind of like, my heart just like dropped, so like I was like relieved.
I played great today, especially that stretch from 13 through 15. I played 3 holes for under par though, so on the back nine, that was key. But overall, the tournament was great. It was run very, very well. The food was great and everything was very smooth. I think I had a stretch of 5 holes with 1 putt, so that was good. My putter definitely helped me a lot today. So this is my first AJGA win, and it means a lot. I mean, I've only been playing AJGAs for a year, so to get a win now, which is my I'm about to start my senior year, so which it's a great way to kick it off.